Good morning, my dear students. So today I have brought class 8 mathematics chapter 2 linear equation in one variable part 1. I hope you will enjoy and understand. Begin with linear equation in one variable. So equation, it is a statement which states that two algebraic expressions are equal is called an equation. Here are some examples given. 3x square plus 5 is equals to x minus 5. 3x minus 2y is equals to 8. 6 minus x is equals to 6 plus 9. That means both the side, left side and RHS will be equal. Linear equation in one variable. The equation involving only one variable x, y, z, a, b, c, etc. in first order is called linear equation in one variable. For example, 3x minus 5 is equals to 0, 8 minus y is equals to 0, 7 plus a is equals to 15 minus 3a. So here only one variables are used, for example, x, y and a in respective equations. Now, what are the properties of an equation? If same quantity is added to both sides of equation, the sums are equal. Thus, x is equals to 7, so x plus a is equals to 7 plus a. If same quantity is subtracted from both sides of an equation, the difference are always equal. Thus, x is equals to 7, so x minus a is equals to 7 minus a. If both the sides of an equation are multiplied by the same quantity, the products are equal. So, x is equals to 7, so a into x is equals to 7 into a. If both sides of equation are divided by the same quantity, the quotient are equal. That means x is equals to 7, so x divided by a is equals to 7 divided by a. To solve an equation. Now, let's solve the basic equation. Solve x plus 4 is equals to 10. Now, remember student, there are two methods. You add transpose of the number both the side, or second method is Toltec method, which is very famous method. In which what you have to do is left hand side you will try to keep only variable and number you will always keep to the right hand side. So first equation is x plus 4 is equals to 10. So plus 4 you have to take to the right hand side. But remember, whenever you transpose a number from one side to the other side, it has to pay a toll tax. That means its sign gets altered. So plus 4, when it goes to right hand side, it becomes minus 4. Okay. So x is equals to 10 minus 4, which is 6. So this is simple basic linear equation. Solve an equation form x minus a is equals to b. So let's solve the linear equation involving subtraction operations. Y minus 6 is equals to 5. So what will you do? You will keep y on left hand side and minus 6 you will lift and send it to the right hand side. So negative 6, when it shift or it cross the equal to sign, it becomes plus 6. So y is equals to 5 plus 6 becomes 11. To solve an equation which are in the form of multiplication. So 3x is equals to 9. So 3 is in a multiplication with x. So it will be transposed to the division. So when you can say that it is a cross multiplication. So 3 goes in the division with 9. So it is 9 divided by 3. That is 3 threes are 9. So x is equals to 3. To solve an equation which are in the form of division. So x divided by 2 is equals to 6. Now take 2 to the right hand side. As 2 is in the division, it will go multiplication with the 6. So x is equals to 6 2 za, which is x is equals to 12. Shortcut methods, which I've already told to you, what will you do? X plus 4 is equals to 10. You simply transpose 4 to the right hand side. So x is equals to 6. Y minus 6 is equals to 5. Transpose 6, sign will alter. So y is equals to 11. 3x is equals to 12. 3 will go in the division with 12. So x is equals to 12 by 3 is equals to 4. And y is equals to 6 into 4. Suppose y is divided with 4, it will go in a multiplication with 6. So y is equals to 6 into 4, 24. To solve the equation using more than one properties. Now 3x plus 8 is equals to 14. So first, plus 8 will shift to the right hand side. So 14 minus 8, that becomes 3x is equals to 6. Now 3 will go in the division. So x is equals to 6 by 3, which is 2. 2a minus 3 is equals to 5. So minus 3 goes to the right hand side. So 2a is equals to 5 plus 3, 8. So a is equals to a divided by 2. A is equals to 4. Now 5n divided by 8 is equals to 20. So first of all, 8, which is there in the division, goes to the multiplication. Okay, so that becomes 5n is equals to 20 into 8. Now 5 will go in the division, which will divide 20. 5 4s are 20, and so what numbers are left, which are 4 into 8, n is equals to 32. Now solving an equation with variable on both the sides. So first rule you will remember is you will always try to keep your variable always to the left hand side, and you will take your numbers to the right hand side. So 10y minus 3 is equals to 7y plus 9. So 10y will stay as it is to the left hand side. 7y will pay tall x and come to the left hand side, which is minus 7y is equals to 9, which is already in the right hand side. But minus 3 we will take from the left side to the right side. So resulting equation is 10y minus 7y is equals to 9 plus 3. So 3y is equals to 12. So 3 goes in the division by transposing. So y is equals to 12 by 3, which is equals to 4. Solve 2 in the bracket x minus 5 bracket over plus 3 bracket x minus 2 bracket over is equals to 8 plus 7 into x minus 4. So remember board mass, first you will solve the bracket. So I will multiply all the numbers which are kept outside the bracket. So 2 into x, 2x minus 2 5s are 10 plus 3 into x, 3x minus 3 2s are 6 is equals to 8 plus 7x minus 7 4s are 28. Now you will keep all the x to the left hand side and all the numbers to the right hand side. So 2x plus 3x on the left hand side become 5x minus 10 and minus 6. They are added, minus minus plus. So minus 10 and minus 6 becomes minus 16 is equals to 7x minus 28 plus 8. So subtraction, plus minus minus, sign of bigger number. 28 minus 8 is equals to 20 minus 20. Now you will carry the 7x to the left hand side by applying a told x. So minus 7x and minus 16 will shift to the right hand side. So it becomes plus 16. So minus 2x is equals to minus 4. Both the side negative sign cancel. So x is equals to 4 by 2 is equals to 2. What problems? A number increased by 8 equal 15. Find the number. Now as we don't know that number, we will always assume this number as x. Increase, that means plus, by 8 equal to 15. So resulting equation will be x plus 8 is equals to 15. Transpose 8 to the right hand side, that becomes x is equals to 15 minus 8. So x is equals to 7. A number decreased by 15 and the new number is so obtained is multiplied by 3. The result is 81. Find the number. So we will go step by step. First, assume the number be x. Now number is decreased by 15. So x minus 15. This result is multiplied by 3. So is equals to 3 bracket x minus 15. And the result is 81. The new number x minus 15 multiplied by 3 gives you 3 bracket x minus 15 and the result was 81. So you will frame the equation as 3 into bracket x minus 15 is equals to 81. Now solve the board mass. First bracket will be multiplied with the number given. So 3 into x 3x minus 15 3s are 45 is equals to 81. Now minus 45 transpose to the right hand side becomes plus 45. So 3x is equals to 81 plus 45 is equals to 126. So x is equals to 126 divided by 3. So x is equals to 42. Now let's solve one more example. A man is 26 years older than his son. Okay, so suppose you will take the present age of son x years and men is older than his son by 26 years. So you will write father's age as x plus 26 years after 10 years. Now remember kids, after 10 years you will add 10 years to both, that is father as well as son. He will be 3 times as old as his son. So father will be 3 times older than his son. Find their present age. So let's begin. Solution. Let the son's present age x years. So father's age becomes x plus 26 years. Now after 10 years, as I told you, you have to add 10 years to the both, x plus 10 years, and father's age will be x plus 26 plus 10 years, which is x plus 36. Now remember, father is already 3 times than the age of son. So you have to multiply son's age by 3 to make them equal, as already father is 3 times older than the son's age. So x plus 36 is equals to 3 into x plus 10. Now let's solve the bracket first to the right hand side. 3 into x 3x plus 3 into 10 30. Now right hand side 3x you will carry to the left hand side, so plus 3x will pay the toll tax and become minus 3x. Similarly plus 3x 36x, similarly plus 36 which are there on the left hand side will go to right hand side, become minus 36. Now x minus 3x minus 2x, 30 minus 36 minus 6. Both the side sign of negative get cancelled. So x is equal to 6 by 2, which is 3 2s are 6. So x is equal to 3 years. Now remember, we assume son's age as x years. So present age of son is 3 years and present age of father is x plus 26, which is x plus 26 instead of x keep 3. 3 plus 26 is equals to 29 years. More and more such problem examples and simple linear equations. I'll share more parts of linear equation for your better understanding. I hope you have learned and understood part 1. Thank you.